Making it to Tokyo 2020 would be just a dream for me to go back. SCIFIT's come along to be my official training sponsor in my journey to the Tokyo 2020 Games. The equipment really helps me improve my overall fitness and has been really conducive to progress. I was able to take the Pro 1 that I have and actually modify it just slightly so that it's more conducive to how I sit on a hand cycle. When I think about myself, I don't think about myself as somebody who's done something too incredible or that I'm a leader. People come by all the time at the gym and just tell me, I'm inspired just by the fact that you're at the gym today. As a disabled person, it's that much more important to stay physically active. Because I'm limited to a wheelchair, it's harder for me to get around. I'm able to do it right now. What does that look like in 20, 30, 40 years from now if I want to maintain my independence? The education out there right now isn't there for families who might have somebody with a particular disability. They don't know how they can go out and get active and fit. So it really does give me a lot of engagement in sport to be able to give back to them and talk to them about how they can get engaged and get onto a piece of equipment like SCIFIT. There's other people who have paved the way through injuries, loss of limbs, whatever it may be. And there's always a way to get up, get active, and stay fit.